instead of little counting chips. I don't guess that I'll ever live it down. I was sitting at this red light when these two big demon copies said that I was skiing through their town. But they said tomorrow morning you can see the devil's thing come. Let me call one person on the phone. Well, I thought I'd be there overnight, so I just called my boss. Tell him I'd be off and off for long. Well, they motioned me inside a cell with seven other guys. One little barred up window in the rear. My cellmate said if they had let me bring some money in, I'd send the jailer for some beer. Well, I had to pay him double cause he was the man in charge. Jailer's job was not the best in town. Later on his wife brought hot bologna, eggs and gravy. First day I was there I turned it down. Well, the next morning just fell asleep, but I was a thriller, wondering when I'd get my release. Later on I got four hot bologna, eggs and gravy. Right now I wasn't quite so hard to please. 2 days later when I thought that I'd have been forgotten, sheriff came in chewing on a straw. He said, where's the guy who thinks that this is Indianapolis? I'd like to talk with him about the law. But I told him who I was and that I was working steady. Really should be getting on my way. The part about me being who I was and not aggressive said the judge would be here any day. Well, the jailer had a wife and let me tell you she was awful. But she brought that hot bologna every day. After 7 days, she got looking so much better. I asked her if she'd like to run away. Well, the next morning, the dental judge took every nickel I had. Said, son, let this teach you not to race. The jailer's wife was smiling from the window as I left. 30 minutes, I was out of state.